He's in! Score! What a great early start for the home squad! He had a lot of time to let go of the big slapper, and he scored!
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there until he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Devils have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Play. Drives to the net, score! Didn't take long, did it?
Sometimes you just get so lucky. He's not shooting the puck there. The goaltender's fooled as the puck doesn't come with any velocity at all.
The Condors strike first. Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start. The Senators carrying it on in neutral ice. He's in! Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Binghamton's ahead by one goal here in the first period. Bridgeport's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Shoots! They score! Wow! That's getting on the board fast.
Close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
And that is beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
Bridgeport's gotten the lead early, and their home fans are ecstatic. Let's it go. Score!
Different options here. He can pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
The Checkers' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. He gains the zone. He's alone. Score! And the place goes nuts.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Martin's not able to get his pad down to make the stop on the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Chicago's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the...
Score! Didn't take long, did it?
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
This is
one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Tokarski's in pretty good shape here. He drops into the butterfly and he feels he's got most of the net covered, Edzo, but he doesn't have the high stick side covered.
40, assisted by number 24.
Fires! They score! And they've tied the game up!
Butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo. And while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Shot. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early. Area of the ice.
Stolarz has got to be a little more patient there, Edzo. He drops into the butterfly, and when he knows you know, it opens up the top half of the net.
Hershey's got the crowd into it early. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shot! Score! And the place goes nuts! No chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Iowa's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Gets across, looks over his options. Shot on. Score! Different options here. He can pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Some shots, only one goal. A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net. And he steps across the line. Lets it go. Score! And the game is even.
Stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
Out in the slot, score! What a great early start for the home squad! Talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Milwaukee's gotten the crowd into it early. And rightfully so. The energy they play with has been terrific. You're about to see one of the better power plays in the entire league. I sure agree, Eddie. Score! A goal on the power play! Hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Edzo, the goaltender's too quick to rely on his technique. He drops down quickly. That opens up the top of the net, and too much room there for a shooter of this quality.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work. Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Because the game is played at such high energy and maximum effort.
Score! Didn't take long, did it?
get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Leighton's pads don't get down to close off the bottom of the net. He gets beat on the low stick side.
The Bruins have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period.
A fierce rivalry going back years between these two teams. He scores! A surprising early goal. The Americans, riding the emotion of the crowd, have struck first in the game. Let's see if they can carry it on.
Yeah, a great deal.
That shot came from just 6 inches. Score! Didn't take long, did it? No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Rosnick's got an excellent glove hand, but you can't catch everything. This is a beautiful shot up over his shoulder.
Rockford's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Nice job, straight stand-up poke check.
And he gains the zone.
Breakaway chance! Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
Good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
San Antonio's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Out in the slot. Score! Off a skate! Talk to goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Sparks barely gets any equipment on this one. It's not going to slow the puck down near enough, and so it's in.
San Diego's gotten the crowd into it early.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Score!
Release of the backhand surprised the goalie.
Campbell's not able to cover up for the open net here. The shooter's got enough room, Edzo, to dive into the net himself.
The Barracudas now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
Big chance here. Wonderful save. Dances, got in front of another one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Score! Ricocheted off the skate.
He's still got the boxes on his skates. That thing hits his foot and goes in the net.
Springfield's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Brilliant move on that pass. He's alone! Score! They have struck early in this one.
He looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Gibson's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
St. John's has scored first. Will they be the team that builds on it with the next goal or not?
Shoots! Score! Didn't take long, did it? get rid of that puck quickly, and he did.
And so I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It just ricocheted off of him in the net.
His goal has gotten his team ahead.
Well, you can just feel the energy in this building right now after that early goal. Anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game... Score! And the place goes nuts! Dumont's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Syracuse has scored first. Will they be the team that builds on it with the next goal or not? And he steps across the line. He's in! They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
He had people chasing him down on that breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Goal stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Toronto's in their own end and on the move. He's alone! He scores!
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
And so this has got to be a great shot, because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Marlies' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. Hoping to shift to offense here, motoring ahead. Good, sticked away. One-timer, they score!
And people to the net.
Onside. Breakaway! They score! And they've tied the game up!
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
Gains the blue line. And he's all alone. He scores!
Breakaway chance, and he scores.
And Adams beat cleanly here on the low glove side. He dropped into the butterfly. The puck just zipped on by him before he could get his glove down to make the stop.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Shot, score! Didn't take long, did it?
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
The
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
He's alone! Score! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, and so he gets beat low to the glove side.
Alaska's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Gets in. What'll he do? Let's it go. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
And so we can't get the blocker up quick enough. The hole up over his stick side shoulder is too big. The puck finds its way in.
Allen's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Takes that pass at center ice. He's all alone. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
Atlanta's gotten the lead early, and their home fans are ecstatic. Skating with it now through center ice. Rishaw, score! Off the iron and in!
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
Well, this stinks for the goaltender, Edzo. He stops about 85% of this puck. That's not enough. It just trickles past him.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
To LeBlanc. Gets in. What'll he do? Big chance here. They score!
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Cincinnati's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. Wrist shot. Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
Nichols knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Hoping to recoil back in his own end.
Shoots! Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it?
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Edzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
The Jackals now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Tonight's game has just begun in Florida. Fires! Score! They have struck early in this one.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Everblades have gotten the first one early here, and the home fans love it. Gives it on a cross from the point. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Pressure mounting here. He scores!
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Greenham's not able to get the blocker up quick enough to deny this. It's a really good shot, but you think he'd be able to stop it.
The Comets' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. Big chance here! Score! They have struck early in this one.
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score. Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through him pretty quickly.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game. This is great team offensive play.
Still no shot. Outstanding point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to the...
Score! Didn't take long, did it?
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Yeah, Edzo, that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the pad.
The Steelheads now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Right into the slot. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
Fuels ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Great, they score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
The Wings get the early lead here at home.
Oh, and the crowd is up for grabs. They are happy.
And he gains the zone. Breakaway! Gotten quickly back. Up to the point. Good play. He scores!
The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one. With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
He's in! He scores!
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Missouri's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it.
The key to this shift, Doc, lots of work away from the puck.
Score! He's got his second.
I just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming, that the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Up the wing and still with it. Breakaway! Score! Didn't take long, did it?
You want to generate offensive opportunities, you have to get inside the faceoff dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie. He just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
A little under 4 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Took that pass right up the wing. Shot. They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
Low stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
Quad Cities ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Carries it up the wing. Gains the zone. He's all alone! Score! And the place goes nuts!
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
Rushes ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A quick developing play right in.
Score! Perry!
You're not going to see many shots harder than that. What a play.
Wow, crazy, Edzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
Redding's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Still with it through neutral ice. Right in front. He scores! Stahl!
That's a save a goaltender's got to make, Edzo. Low glove side, got to be able to catch that.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well. You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Flings it. They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Tulsa's lugging it up the wing. Set, score! What a great early start for the home squad.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
The Oilers have gotten the first one early here, and the home fans love it. Pushing it on up the wing. They've got a two-on-one. He's alone. Score!
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Score! And the place goes nuts!
Goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
The Nailers strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
The Eagles get a two-minute penalty for tripping. Wichita's score! A goal on the power play!
Slap shot had some steam on it.
And so that zips right on by him. He doesn't get much of this at all.
Thunder's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.